In this video tutorial, I will show you how you can install FTDI232RL chips driver in your Windows PC. Because when you try to install drivers using Windows Automatic Driver Installer, it doesn't seem to work as expected. So let's see how to do it manually. Firstly, visit my website, link is in the video description, and download the drivers. Now go into your downloads folder and unzip the drivers using WinRAR or any other application of your choice. Now connect the FTDI chip to your computer using a USB cable. After which, open the device manager, and under other devices, you should see it as FTDI232UART. If it shows up correctly, then follow the steps from here. And if it shows up as USB serial port, then in that case, simply follow the steps from the timestamp shown on the screen right now. Now back to the device manager. Right click on FTDI and click on update drivers. Then click on browse my computer for the drivers and then just select the main folder where you have extracted the drivers downloaded from my website. Then hit OK and make sure to include the subfolder. And now click on next and first set of drivers will be installed. Now disconnect your FTDI chip and then reconnect it back to your computer. And this time it will show up as USB serial port under other devices. Then again this process is similar. Right click on it and select update drivers. Then again click on browse my computer for the drivers and then just select the main folder where you have extracted the drivers downloaded from my website. Then hit OK, make sure to include subfolder is ticked and now click on next and second set of drivers will be installed, which is the same process as the first one. If everything is done correctly, then drivers will be installed this time. And now you can use your FTDI without any problem. So if this video helped you, don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe for more awesome content like this. And also don't forget to check out my website, link is in the video description. And I will see you guys in the next one.